Johnny Curtis, very quickly, you are in the lead with 5 immunity points. Do you have any thoughts before this immunity, before this elimination? Who do you think should go home and why?
I think that big bag of stink right there, he should go home tonight. Hey, Brodus, how's your jaw feel, man?
All right, for a guy that just got slammed down, you're certainly brave. All right, gentlemen, the time is upon us. You've worked hard. One of you is going home. Let's find out whose dreams are crushed and who's one step closer to becoming the WWE's next breakout star. Jacob, this is your time, man. Tell the WWE Universe.
I'm gonna admit, this is a crushing blow. But I just wanna say, I didn't look at NXT as an opportunity or just an opportunity to be the next WWE superstar, but an opportunity for me to change my own life.
That's enough.
You see, I've always wanted to stand right here in front of you, the WWE Universe, because we all share the same passion. We all love the WWE. This has been an experience of my life.
All right, let's say goodbye to Jacob Novak, and let's not forget, in 2 weeks' time, we're gonna have another elimination. Immunity points go back to 0. Guys, you're safe for another 2 weeks.
Well, Josh, are you surprised that it's...
Oh, it's the Titans.
Your guy is gone, Masters. I'm really smart. He sucks. You're with him, and he's gone. I'm a genius. Thank you.
Well, watch out, genius.
Yo, man.
This is the end of the road for Jacob Novak, who has been eliminated, ladies and gentlemen. Chris Masters not happy. Who will be the next NXT rookie going home? We'll find that out in 2 weeks. Thanks for watching NXT.